friend who passed away, so his wife gave me a lot of his plants, and wow, that's one that he gave me, because I'd never seen it in California. I went to botanical gardens, collections, all over. I never seen that.
And what do they call it?
It's a Ceres pruvianus.
I see.
Variegated.
I see, Ceres.
In common form, you can see that they're like 8 feet tall, you know.
Wow. This is a variegated form. It looks like amazing.
Yeah.
It's like a candle.
Yeah, a candle. It looks really neat, like a 60s, you know.
Wow.
Ponytail.
Yes. Look at the variegated ponytail. Wow. You hardly see that. I haven't seen that anywhere.
No, no. These things came out of Thailand.
Yeah, oh. I haven't seen variegated either.
Yeah.
What's this?
That's your Euphorbia giraldii. Mm-hmm. In South Africa, they make a potted plant.
Yes.
It flowers throughout the year.
Wow.
You know, it doesn't go dormant, so it's real neat. A friend of mine in Kahala created like a round ball.
Yes.
Flowers, it's like a round ball.
Oh,
so
cool.
You can shape it, you know.
I see.
What kind of euphorbia is it?
It's a Euphorbia giraldii.
Giraldii. It's amazing how you find, you know, just a few number of families, and then they get all these variegations.